So we're here in the sanctuary, and these guys are still not here. They're like, oh, they're halfway at least. Wait, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. I need to put this thing in the rack. There you go. No, don't get in. What the fuck? No, no, get out. Get out again. No, how can I craft this thing? Yeah, I'm missing the right leg. That one has like more armor to it. Material paint, Voltic. Like, painting is not my thing, but I want more resistance. That one gives it plus 20. I guess everything's like plus 20 and shit, so. I think it will be better like if I just repair this thing. Or not. There we go. Wait, why doesn't it have the leg? I just bought the leg. Why doesn't it have the right leg? Didn't I just fucking... I don't know what happened there. I bought a new leg, and then this one, the original one, came back. Like, what the hell? I don't know what the fuck happened there. So, I'm gonna scrap some of these. Some more steel. There's a baton there. We now got a double barrel shotgun. That's good. Got ourselves a pipe rifle, which is stronger than this one. I'm surprised. Maybe you might wanna upgrade this stuff. Oh, we can already get the plus 51, so that's not bad. Then we get the long barrel for range and shit. That's gonna be a strong ass gun. And then plus the scope, the muzzle. Recoil. Should I upgrade this thing? Switchable blade. Wow. We still can't upgrade that thing. We already got the long barrel. We already got the comfort grip. There's a compensator, but this is range. I guess we can, all we can do is just upgrade one of these, like maybe this one. Short 3 tank musket. This one makes it automatic. Oh, 3 crank. So like, it goes like crank, 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 and then I can finally shoot 3 times in a row. Okay. I figured that out myself right now. I was like, wonder what the hell the crank means. It's actually the fucking, the amount of times you can shoot per freaking thing. So you really can't make it stronger, that's it? It's just a laser. This one's actually stronger, you upgrade the fucking receiver. As you can see, it goes like all the way to 51, powerful receiver. Which is pretty much worth it. This one I need the long barrel, so I can increase the range. That's pretty much, I cannot upgrade no more. I need to get all my stuff back, and I'm gonna name this one, I should name it Rusty now. rusty now. This is actually the reference for Joyride. I'm not sure if you guys saw that Paul Walker movie. Can I modify this? I don't have enough of anything anymore. I'm missing a lot of freaking... a lot of stuff, because... well, how far are these guys? I'm pretty sure they're like taking forever. Are they here already? He's here. This one just needs some sides, maybe, to increase the accuracy. What's up? We're here in the sanctuary.
Hi. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along.
I just fast traveled here and just fucking modded some of my weapons and. Make it a place to so call home. It took forever.
What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here.
The mess before that I have. Oh mean, yeah, I forgot to upgrade my armor too.
What are you saying? I lived here over 200 years ago.
The mess that it has is fucking crazy.
For most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Okay.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out...
No, I just completed the mission freedom calls. Oh, I just leveled up. Nice.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah?
So where to now? Talk to the settlers at Ten Plains Bluff. That's our next mission. Ten Plains Bluff. Alright, what I want to do right now, it's really... really kind of build. Maybe like for a bit, you know, maybe use this whole episode just for building. So we're gonna scrap this. Steel house is a broken ass house. Let's clean the patio. Steel. So this is how you kind of build around here in Fallout 4. You know, you just gotta take out all this crap so it won't look bad. And also it gives you materials along the way, so it's not just for decoration. It gives you materials just to build the house. So yeah, everything's useful. So you can see more tree branches, another. I need more wood. That you can get the car for steel. More wood. Just use this car as useless. Whole box. See that things gives you steel. It's another broken house. So yeah, they give you a bunch of stuff here. So what I want to do is build a house out of wood, maybe. I don't need the floors, I can just use the walls. So we're going to be building a house real quick. I think I almost had it backwards at one point. There you go. So we're gonna do a quick house building. Hopefully I can finish it on time. This one seems quite decent. Pretty sure. broken down walls and shit. I feel like I'm gonna build a bum house. I wish I can just build like a regular house, like The Sims or something, but no, I can't. It's gonna be way off, isn't it? That's gonna be way off by a lot. Good thing it just put a wall there. No. Oh, this way. God damn it, it doesn't want to. Let me put this one right here, and then put this one right here. Maybe it'll connect like that. It's supposed to. It doesn't. Fuck. That'll work. You know what I need to do? Just complete that floor right there. It's bothering me that it's hanging out just like that. It really bothers me. Like, you gotta be perfect, man. You gotta be perfect. You can't just have fucking walls like not going with a piece of wood. God damn it. There it goes. It goes along with it. I should be another one of those, that one that I just built. And then put the little pieces of wood on the side so nobody can go in through those sides. Right there, and then this side. Build the other one. There you go. So that's gonna be hanging out like that, and then I'm gonna build a wall right here. Right there. If I can. Make sure it's perfectly straight. Yeah, there you go, not a lot of space there. Oh my god, that one part, that part is also floating, isn't it? Kinda need to build some floors. As you can see, you can see the wood and the steel that you're using along the way. Just in case you're wondering, there is some stuff that you use along the way. Need some walls. Oh no. It will not. It does not go with that. Shit. Okay, the best thing to do is to connect that one to that one. There you go. It kind of does it right. I don't know. It's already messed up anyways. Look at this abomination. It doesn't even connect. It's going to miss an inch at some point. Fuck, what have I done? First of all, I knew I was gonna mess up in the beginning. I knew it. Because this does not go correctly here. It's gonna build a side door. I had to rearrange the whole thing now. It's like off by a lot of inches. Like, I knew I had to set the floors first before I did anything, but I did not do that. And now this part is fucked up. Unless I put more walls there and maybe pretend it's not there. That's the only way, because right now it looks ugly. The way it doesn't connect like that is just ugly. And not the worst crime is that the roof also will not connect once I install the roof. Hey, there goes Mr. Thingy. Mr. Roboto. So there goes that. I knew I should have set the floors first before I did anything, but no. I fucked up the whole thing. Look at this. I don't know, man. Oh, yeah. Like, how can I do this? I can fucking... Yeah, I'm actually gonna take a while doing all this. I need to move out all this stuff. Should have done there. What should I have done first is set the base and then build the house, because right now it's all fucked up the way it looks. So I'm gonna create more floors so they can all connect to each other. And I'm out of wood. Is there any more wood laying around there? There you go. And I still need a roof, so. Yeah, I'm still not even done. What the fuck doesn't this one want to connect? Is wrong with this one. There he goes now. Everything's connected now. Got my own little house going on, except for this fucking wall. I don't know what the hell's wrong with it. Doesn't want to connect. Thank you, stupid thing. I don't know why it doesn't want to do that. It's doing it for this side too. Like, how should I do it? No, that's telling me that I cannot have that fucking wall there because for no fucking reason. I don't know why. Stop doing that. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna put you like that and see if it works. No, that doesn't work actually. I don't know why. He keeps on doing that side too. Man, just let me put the goddamn wall. Stop fucking. Goddamn. I'm just gonna spend like 20 minutes fucking trying to fix this goddamn wall because it does not want to stick. Kinda loud, man. Maybe because this one's not even sticked or something. I already took like way too long doing this shit. Oh, now you want stick? See, only some of them did stick. See, now that one did actually do it. Just gonna fucking put that one down so I won't have to fucking bother doing it anymore. It took forever, man. Fuck. Just gonna fucking put you there. I don't care. I guess I'll have an extra entrance there then. Motherfucker. Alright, I'm done. I'm fucking done with it. I'm not gonna fucking bother anymore. So now I need some furniture for now. Because I don't... Put some beds down. Put one right there. I'm running out of beds. I'm pretty sure I've spotted some beds along the way. There has to be some bed. I can probably steal some furniture from here. It's not bad. Some wood. Sean's crib. I can sell Sean's crib. That'd be fucked up to begin with. I ain't gonna move Sean's crib. Ooh, a rug. I'm taking that rug. Instead of me wasting resources, I can just steal shit from the other houses. And by the way, these guys that are here, like, you know, doing shit on that house, can actually stay with me, so. Put that guy. Right there. This resource is not signed, so now they have... Now he has a bed. Marcy Long, you are gonna have a bed too. Now those two have a bed. Then are we some resources? The scavenging station. Now this one is gonna give you a few like a few ammo for your weapons. On it is actually good. Like, what the fuck are you doing trying to fix a fan that's not even part of a house? Like, we're not even trying to do that shit. Probably like, trying to do something, but no, it's not the right thing, people. Bunch of cabinets. I'm actually taking it. Taking it for my own, man. I'm out of the way. This is my house, and I fucking put whatever the fuck I want inside. I still need a roof, though. Oh god. Oh, almost took the door. Got a tattoo. Got a watermelon over there. Big watermelon. And also I need some defense, which I can afford. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Okay, this is what I should have done first. So I'm just gonna build some... fences, jump fence. Maybe this will make it a little bit more decorative. And then I'm gonna build some defenses. Guard post. This one right here. And then I'll build another wall. Because that's gonna, you know, prevent people from stealing shit. And I don't want that. So where... Which is the wall that I was using again? Fences. Jump fence. I don't have enough for that one. What's sticking this side? Thank you. There you go, it's a little bit closer. Mama Murphy, you're gonna be on defense. There you go. So that she's there now, right? Did she get there? Yeah, it's already green. That's already green. So yeah, that's our defense right here. This is a little bit of a little fort. Put it in between. So yeah, as you can see, we got a little bit of defense going on here. Also, we can build turrets, so that's something cool. Maybe I can just put it on top of the house. On top of this house right here. You can chill up there, robot. Just in case anybody tries to go in there and be funny. Now we got a defense right there. Armor workbench right here somewhere. What does that do anyway? I never understood. So yeah, that's a little house. I just need a freaking roof. I'm gonna put that over there. Once I design my roof, I mean, I'm gonna have a second floor and shit. Oh, not floors. I need more wood. Damn, this took like more than 30 minutes just to fucking edit a new house and shit. There we go, more wood. I think it should be valued more than just fucking 20 wood every time you destroy a house. Come on, man. That's a fucking big ass chunk of a house. Like this one too, look at that. Can fucking delete a whole big ass house. And I'm for sure needing more stamina. The fuck is going on? Some people are attacking each other or something? Oh, don't tell me. There we go. I thought I couldn't fucking put a door there. The fuck is that sound? Oh, this another house over there is all destroyed. So we can take that one, scrap it up. 30 wood. And there's nothing more. What I need. I need the second floor. That's what I'm trying to do here. Second foundation. Oh, I think I can't build it like that. I have to build a roof. Yeah, I can't build some stairs unless I don't build a fucking second floor. So what the fuck is supposed to go? Fucking doesn't want to stick. I think I fucked up my house. I did. It doesn't want to fucking stick in. Oh, there it is. Shack overflow. And now we have a second floor. I should put the stairs somewhere around here. Not small ass stairs. Oops, I gotta move my cabinet. There we go. So now we got ourselves a second floor going on. So this is pretty cool. See, if I want to have organized the bottom floor, it would have been all fucked up. So there you go. Now we got something going on here. I'll think of something along the way. For now, we need more beds. Oh yeah, I need to get a recruitment beacon. Connect two objects. Light box. Powered speaker. Maybe I'll just put down more beds. I'm not really... Oh shit, I can't even afford it. That sucks. I need more cloth. Well, I'm gonna leave this house for now. I mean, this... No, god damn it, get the... I'm very confused about the controls sometimes. So yeah, now we got some fucking beds. People can chill there. I'll bring in more furniture later, maybe off camera. So we got a little bit of defense here, just in case somebody just shows up out of nowhere in the street. And maybe I'm gonna connect like this whole area. This is gonna be like the center area. It's gonna be more fences here somewhere. But yeah, it's gonna be crazy. There's a little shack going on there. A little house. Which took me 30 minutes to make. But oh well, that was fun. Have an eye.